In this video, we'll be looking at what Office 365 is and what you will get if you sign up for a free Microsoft account. So, what is Office 365? In previous years, you could buy Microsoft Office as a CD. This would have been a one-off payment for a physical disk, and this enabled the user to install all the applications on it, such as Word and Excel. Now Microsoft are encouraging users to purchase their online versions so that you're able to access all the Microsoft applications on your online account anywhere in the world as long as you have an internet connection. There are three main categories: the free Office online version, the subscription model of Office Online called Office 365, and a one-time Office purchase. What do you get with the free version? Before you can use the free online version, you need to set up a Microsoft account. You need to use an existing email address, such as your Gmail address, or you can set up a new email with Microsoft. Once you've gone through the setup process, you will land on the homepage for Microsoft Online. You will see the main free applications such as Word, Excel, PowerPoint and OneNote. However, there are more free applications you can use. If you click on the All Apps icon on the homepage, it will open up all the apps, including Forms and Tasks. What do you get from the Office 365 editions? As you can see, for home use, there are three categories. With Office 365 Home subscription, you get all of the main applications such as Word, Excel, PowerPoint, but also Publisher and Access, which you can download onto your PC. This version also allows you to share Office 365 with up to 6 people on the account. Each person will have access to the applications on your subscription, and each person will receive 1 terabyte of OneDrive personal storage. This edition also allows free updates to the latest features which Microsoft regularly release. Office 365 Personal is the same as Office 365 Home, but it is only for one user. But because it is for one user, it is cheaper. The last edition available for home use is Office Home and Student 2019. Rather than paying for a subscription, you can make a one-time purchase for one user to install Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. However, this option does not give you access to services such as OneDrive or Skype. What if my employer or school has a business subscription to Microsoft Office? If your employer or school has a business subscription, you should have access to the Office 365 for free. This can be done using your work or school account and clicking on the Install Office button on the office.com homepage. You should then follow the instructions to install all available apps on the subscription. It is recommended that you contact your IT department for more information. So, which option should you buy? This depends on your needs. You will need to decide which Microsoft applications you will need to use to complete your work. If you're going to be a long-time user of Microsoft Office applications, then it might be worth buying a subscription to Office 365 Home or Office 365 Personal. But if you are an educator or student, or your employer has already subscribed to Office 365, you should be able to use all of these services and applications for free, including some which can be downloaded onto your PC. So, in this video, we have looked at what Office 365 is, what is included in the different versions of Office, and if you're working in a school as an educator or student, or your employer has an Office 365 account, you can get all of the applications for free. If you have found this video helpful, please subscribe, click on the notification bell, and share this video with your friends or colleagues.